I think no, the quality of teaching is outstanding. I mean, what I particularly like about it is how the lecturers always stay after after they finish, so they answer any questions that you might have, and they're always on hand to help you if you're if you're in need of anything else.
I think it's quite good actually. They're quite approachable, so if you have any questions, they don't mind if you go talk to them. Or if you email them, they're always generally really good at emailing you back, normally within the same day. So it's always quite useful if you're stuck on something and can't get around it. So
again, it's kind of daunting when you're first going into the jump from kind of school to first year, when you're having to do labs yourself, and that can be quite daunting. But no, the demonstrators certainly make that a lot easier, that transition a lot easier, because they're constantly wandering around. You can ask them about kind of anything in the procedure you're unsure of.
Knowing that it's a good university has definitely made me feel more confident that if I were to go to an employer and say, I'm from Southampton, I've done this degree in chemistry, that they obviously recognise it and respect it, because Southampton's a good uni. It's also, I'm more aware of the opportunities as well, because of all the career fairs and things.
Well, I think the societies here are incredible. The number of societies they have, they had a referendum last year about whether they should join kind of the National Union of Students, and it was declined. So they have their own society, which I think is very good. They've got a lot of funding to do whatever societies they want. The range of different sports they have is incredible. The clubbing as well. I mean, it's in Southampton, but it's almost like a campus. You've got Portsmouth there with Jesters and Sobar. Everyone's got to go to Jesters at some point of their degree. Just once. And one point they've got to remember going there. Very, very good. And you've got town as well, with all of the larger clubs, the more expensive ones.
I was quite lucky, actually, on the Sunday when everyone moved in. I'm here with a friend from back home, and he had one other person living with him in his flat at the time, who does chemistry. So we met pretty much straight away, and then went into the next day for the induction, and pretty much, yes, it fit in quite nicely.
I'm surprised about how such a big group of people. I mean, at school, it's kind of, there's obviously a large group of people and not everybody knows each other, but because you've all got something in common, you've all got chemistry, and the support everybody gives each other, and kind of a social aspect as well, is incredible. And the ChemSoc, it's fantastic. It's obviously the best society. I don't know about in our year, certainly is the case, but the number of people that go to all of the socials all the time is it's always an incredibly high turnout, so everybody always catches up. And I'd say it's definitely the social aspect within chemistry.